Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video we are going to learn about the relations of the mammary gland. Okay, this is the second part. In first part we learn about the shape and extent of the mammary gland. Relations of the mammary gland. The deep aspect of breast is related to the following structures from superficial to deep. The deep aspect of breast is related to the following structures from superficial to deep. First, pectoral fascia, and next to that three muscles are present. Okay, pectoral fascia. Pectoral fascia is the deep fascia covering the anterior aspect of the pectoralis major. Pectoral fascia is the deep fascia and deep covering the anterior aspect of the pectoralis major muscle. And next to this, deep to this pectoral fascia, three muscles are present, and the three muscles are pectoralis major, serratus anterior and external oblique. Okay, these are the three muscles present deep to pectoralis fascia. Okay, a note is given here. See here, the breast is separated from pectoral fascia by a space. We call that retromammary space. The space between the breast and the pectoral fascia is the retromammary space, which is filled with loose areolar tissue, and this retromammary space is filled with the loose areolar tissue. Due to the presence of loose areolar tissue deep to the breast can move it freely up and down and from side to side over the pectoral fascia. See this figure, guys. This figure gives the information about the deep relations of the breast. Okay, see here, this is the breast and nipple. Okay, and this is the pectoral fascia. Okay, this green line represents, see here, this green line represent the pectoral fascia, and the space between the breast and the pectoral fascia is the retromammary space. See here, this is the retromammary space. The space between the breast and the pectoral fascia is the retromammary space. Okay, this one. And the retromammary space is filled with loose areolar tissue. Okay, this all is the loose areolar tissue, and the presence of the loose areolar tissue helps in free movement of the breast up and down and side by side. Okay guys, and the structures deep to the breast pectoral fascia, and next to that this pectoral fascia covering the anterior aspect of the pectoralis major muscle. This is the pectoralis major muscle. See this figure. This figure gives the information about them. What are the three muscles that present deep to the breast? The three muscles that present deep to the breast are pectoralis major. This is the pectoralis major muscle. Okay guys, this is the pectoralis major. And see here, this is the serratus anterior. And the important thing about the serratus anterior is, this serrator anterior is also called the boxer's muscle. And next, external oblique. This is the external oblique. Okay, these are the three muscles present deep to the breast. Once again, pectoralis major, serratus anterior, external oblique. Okay guys, these are the three muscles present deep to the breast. This is about the relations of the mammary gland. If you like my explanation, please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Okay guys, thank you.